I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my...
Hey guys, this is my first vlog in a very long time. If it's going to be posted, who knows? We are here for the media day of Vindfald, the new coaster at Tivoli, Friheden. I'm here with Nick from Off and Rides and
Frederik.
So here we are standing, two nerds, the other one is here. This is very, very exciting. Oh, it's smoke, the smoke.
Oh my god, I can feel my stomach already.
Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh. How are you feeling, Nick? The very first public train is going, at least from what we know, the official first public train. I think it's approved, according from the reactions.
Det er et særligt begivenhed, og noget vi har glædet os rigtig meget til. Men samtidig med at vi glæder os rigtig meget, så er vi også nødt til at se i øjnene og indrømme, at det er på en rigtig, rigtig trist baggrund, tragisk baggrund, at vi står her i dag rigtig faktisk. Fordi hele historien starter med, at vi tilbage for knap 2 år siden oplevede en tragisk ulykke herude på den gamle rutsjebane i Hobart. Den havde en ulykke, hvor der var en helt ung pige, der mistede livet. Og det er vi selvfølgelig nødt til at have med i vores historiebog. Og jeg tror også, I kan høre på mig, at jeg selvom der er gået et par år, stadigvæk er dybt påvirket af det, som skete dengang. Det er noget, vi skal lære at leve med, og det er noget, som vi stadigvæk arbejder på her i Tivoli. Men det er jo sådan, at livet skal jo gå videre på en eller anden måde. Og det er også sådan, at når man har en forlystelsespark som den, vi har her i Aarhus, så er man nødt til at have en rutsjebane af en vis kaliber. Så selvom det kan lyde mærkeligt, allerede måske 2 måneder efter at ulykken skete tilbage i juli 2022, der var vi faktisk nødt til, selvom det var smertefuldt, at gå ud og kigge efter en ny rutsjebane. I've taken my bows. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no better. Ow. Okay, we just rode Vindfald. The new coaster right behind us here. Yeah, the drop is excellent. Of course, it's a Eurofighter. Both inversions are actually amazing. Great hang time. The loop has great positive at the bottom as well. I think the turnaround section is also very fun. It does have a rattle. A pretty big rattle, unfortunately, in the bottom of the turnaround section. That's unfortunate, but other than that, I have no complaints. What do you think, Nick?
Yeah, I agree. I think it's a really, really great addition, first of all, for the park. Absolutely perfect. Yeah, I mean, the drop is exactly the same as Vince Fiedel's. It's just your standard, really, really good Eurofighter drop. And the inversions are both really good, exactly how you want them. There's some nice forces generally throughout the ride. But yeah, it's definitely not the smoothest. Specifically, it's just the bottom of the, but like between the turnaround and the course, there's a nasty head bank right there. Mm. It's far from like SLC level. Like I can surely take it. The restraints are good as well, but it's very unfortunate that that's there. It's better in the back though.
Yes, they get better in the back row, for sure. Do you have anything to add, Frederik?
Well, it's a very beautiful coaster.
Yeah, that's for sure.
The setting, the landscaping is superb, and as you said, the drop is really good. The inversions are really, really good, and I really like the turnaround as well. But it does hurt in a few places. Mm. So, and I wish the restraints were a little bit more open, of course.
Yeah,
but I do understand.
Lap bars would have been great.
Yeah, lap bars would have been perfect.
But this is better than the old Gerslau restraints. I will still say that. So now we're just enjoying a ride here on the Ferris wheel. But I'm sitting here with the two clear nerds here.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm nerd number 2.
Yeah. He's also a nerd.
So I'm the biggest one.
Oh yeah. Stupid.
Yep. I
I'm bad. I can't even move it. Wait, can I move it away from the white?
No.
I need it away from that, okay?
That is way too strong. You're too strong. So Nick is trying to do this, but he's very terrible. And then he almost did it when I said he was terrible. No! Trust me, he was awful before.
The video going on viral right now of an orca just absolutely destroying a white shark.
Watch, sorry.
Oh, you're filming. I'm just talking about an orca killing a great white shark, because that's a fun topic to talk about.
That's unfortunate. We just grill our own food. And, hey, cheers. And I forgot everything in the car, according to plates.
But we're still doing excellent.
Oh, yeah. We're eating off the same plate now. That's very cozy.
Hey, there was a store that was nice enough to give us some cutlery.
Yeah.
So that was nice of them.
So I didn't say anything about a concert in this vlog because I'm kind of out of training and doing vlogs. We just listened to Queen Machine, the Danish Queen cover band. Very, very good concert.
Amazing.
And I'm getting I'm getting pictured. Yeah, very good concert
for the famous guy. No, this guy.
What the fuck is happening?
Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky. 200 degrees, just smiling, call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
Okay, so that concludes an amazing day. We got to ride so many great rides, including Vindfald, the new Girlstar Eurofighter. Very, very fun ride overall. I'm just climbing this thing right now to get a good view. This spider net thing. It's been incredible. Great concert, great rides, great company. Thanks for watching this video. Bye, guys.